That was 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down, I don't feel the pain. That was old flames, I need new ass. I don't walk the same, I don't talk the same. I got new friends, I can't control that. I feel so awakened, I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I'll see you on the other side. In blood, I'll write my last goodbye.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Golden and the Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The Assassin is 23, Golden is 25. The Assassin weighed in at 248 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 65 inches tall, weighing in at 248 pounds. Fighting out of Madrid, Spain, Rodriguez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the right corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Golden. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. Golden.
Ready to fight?
The Assassin.
Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the Assassin. White trunks for Golden.
He's got the mounted crucifix. This is dangerous. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Golden gets it back to side control. And back up. Rodriguez with a kick to the midsection. The jab connects. The Assassin gets caught by the head kick.
In the clinch. Good takedown defense. Trying to get a single.
Powerful suplex.
That's some wrestling right there. And lands a good shot.
3 minutes.
And full back.
Good right by the Assassin. Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut.
Big punch from the top. Nice right hand.
The Assassin with a good connection. Nice punch to the head from the top. Good punch by Rodriguez. And he lands with the left. Golden with a punch that connects. Got the reversal. He's back up again.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Solid jab by Rodriguez.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow! Oh! Joe, he's hurt.
Powerful jab. Hard straight punch.
Oh, and another jab.
Vicious combinations.
punishing roundhouse kick.
Wow!
Oh, he got hit! Looking to finish it!
Oh!
He dives on him into the guard with that punch. Oh!
Punches and punches. He wants the finish.
Round one is in the books.
Round two, here we go.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Oh, the left leg goes high.
The assassin switches his stance.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, nice kick. Big kick misses.
That's a nice kick by Rodriguez. Good side kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks. More great kicks from him here.
He's able to avoid that big leg kick.
Just over three now.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Good right-left combo there.
Joe, his head is a bit exposed while he protects his body. He's gotta stay active.
Nice kick. Big power in that kick.
Midway point of the fight. And again he catches up.
High kick!
He hurt him. Big head kick, and this may end the fight. Vicious hammer fist. Damaging knees.
Huge uppercut misses.
Kick.
Solid leg kick.
The assassin gets hit with that body kick.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Superman punch.
Final minute of round two.
Side control.
Golden's got full mount.
Now he's going for an arm bar here. And he got his arm loose.
Half guard.
Oh,
he scores with a huge left.
Oh, big shot from the top.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two. Golden's lucky to still be in.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round.
Damaging leg kick.
He's down.
Use your footwork. Let's get focused.
He's looking for the choke. He's trying to get it.
Can he do it? Looking to choke him out.
And he escaped the choke.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nasty combinations here. see on the right hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here, and he's out.
Here is...
Up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Vicious and Crusher. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The American is 24. The Brit is 26. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner, a Greco-Roman wrestler. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Russia. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. Fighting out of Camp Springs, Maryland, USA, Vicious. And the attributes are referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this lightweight fight. Vicious.
You ready to fight?
Crusher.
Ready.
And here we go.
Southpaw versus southpaw.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Switches the stance.
Vicious with a straight to the body. Clean head kick lands.
Nice side leg kick.
Nice kicks. Great kick by Crusher.
Both men looking to do damage early.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Mixing things up.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Head kick! There's
huge
a big left hand.
Big shot with the left.
Looking to finish this fight.
Huge head kick. That rocked him.
Trying to stay up.
He scores with a huge left. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Big punch.
Half guard. Solid ground and pound by Vicious.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
He continues with the ground and pound.
Connected there.
Back up.
Just over two remain.
Nice block there, Joe.
Good jam.
Crusher with the inside leg kick. He parries the kick away. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Huge leg kick. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Oh, good body shots.
He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
Head kick!
Nice jab.
Oh, the knee!
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big leg kick lands.
Boom.
Oh, he nailed
him! He's in big trouble. Solid shot to the body.
Big shots!
Nice combination. Oh, that's a big left. Final seconds of the round.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Strong kicks by Crusher.
Round one is in the books.
Here's a perfect kick to the body.
You pathetic leg switch, little bitch, motherfucker. You fucking joke.
Here's a
absolute trash.
Kick that lands.
Fucking leg switch into the banker.
Amazing highlights from that round.
Have a seat, grab a seat. Listen, took a little bit of shots there.
Ariani gets a set for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got blocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
And another big kick. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Nice uppercut.
Good inside leg kicks by Crusher.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's limping. He appears to be injured.
He's doing some damage with those kicks. Crusher with a good punch.
Crusher's got to be very pleased with his performance here today.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt.
He's hurt. Joe, he's hurt.
Oh,
man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
He's out cold.
It is all over.
beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Time now for our fight replay. With
looking dire, shot back at the devil. I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloading. They came out alone, but damn, they quoted. Damn, it's frozen. My heart is Minnesota. This boulder, if you didn't notice, something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline. Sideward and missile, I'm cyanide. Inert for the last time, landmine. I am out of my damn.